and well-being in a union of mutual caring and responsibility. And of course, much fun, love, and adventure. I first met Eileen in 2003, and needless to say, we instantly connected.